living in space sounds cool, doesn't it? Unfortunately, humans didn't evolve for space, and your body will not handle the adjustment well. Here's a quick rundown of what you'd experience. First, blood rushes to your head now that gravity doesn't exist to pull it down. Your head becomes bloated and red, and your legs become weak. But your body can soon compensate for this, and it goes away after a few days. Next, your muscles would weaken and your bones lose calcium. You'd need to do about 2 hours of exercise every day just to stay fit. Since this involves a lot of weightlifting and running in place, this can be a bit boring. You will notice your vision might worsen because your eyeballs change shape. And be careful not to move out of the Earth's magnetic field because this protects you from the harmful cosmic rays which cause dementia. Next, your sleep pattern gets disrupted. On the space station, they have 16 sunrises and sunsets every 24 hours. And since you're in close quarters with your other crewmates, nonstop for weeks or even months on end, your emotional health can also be strained. Since no one has ever become pregnant in space, we have no way of knowing what that would be. But it's been suggested that it would be so foreign that the baby may not even be considered human. But this may not matter for now, because sex also doesn't work so well. Let's just say your rocket may not launch. Each of these problems represents an opportunity for innovation, not just for space health, but for here on Earth. The more we understand how our bodies behave, the more we can develop technology to improve our lives.